I just cannot get out of from blocking everywhere.
That's the best mode.
Yeah, let's get for this combat.
Guys, you need to advise me what to do here. I'm trying to fight, but I've got all of this PU evasion.
A balance update on the hard. How is it?
Yeah, it's a little bit more fun. Limited. Medium and low speed.
Sorry about Albon, I didn't see he'd boxed. Well done, keep in front of him. Clerk is reporting braking issues. He's a car ahead of Lando.
And Lando, just be careful of over pushing turn one. The general wind speed is reducing.
Matching your pace. Tire temperatures have just about stabilized.
It's okay, starting to move a bit around the steer, it's a bit better now.
Understood.
Russell ahead is struggling a bit. Last lap was a 37.2. Suck six.
You are super quiet, man. Speak louder. Shout. You need to shout.
There's a lot of containment going on, but you're doing a good job.
You can come down on dip high speed if turn six understeer is a problem.
What's the pay for Max?
Lando Minor, white H2 position 1, please. White H2 position 1.
Okay, Pierre, you're doing a good job with lifting coast. Esteban, last lap, 38.4.
I need at least plus two. Tires are okay, just go front. Yeah, bounce is okay. Rear is the biggest limitation, but kind of settling. Tracks in an exit of 8-10, very poor, but coming from a lack of rotation. Okay. Is the wind still the same?
So by on turn 12, cars ahead are doing one step less lift up. We are losing 1/10 and a half turn 12, last couple of laps.
Looking at plan A on target at the moment. Bottas a couple of tenths a lap quicker at the moment.
I'm not ever going to overtake him.
Yeah, Roger. Got a bit of a windy job at the minute, so.
He's already clipping it like he's already clipping halfway down every straight. It's so bad.
Yeah, Roger.
Okay, just to reinforce, no need to take any risk. Race is long. Be patient. We are faster.
I'm driving to get to target now in the fastest way possible.
Lando, be patient. You are quicker than Roger.
Yuki, second strike, turn 13, track limit, no more now, no more.
Lando, what would you think about red A11, a red A11 suggestion? Okay, Lando, suggest then.
If I get ahead, I'll be able to push a lot more. I just can't in the states yet.
Okay, suggest red A11 then, red A11.
Both windows of the safety car are open.
Okay, copy that, Lewis. And so prioritize lift and coast turn 4. That'll be needed when we get a bit closer.
And if it's roughly, that puts us on plan A, target plus 5. Plan A, target plus 5.
Yeah, I'm just so I can't see nothing in the minutes.
I've got absolutely no power at all. I think we can forget about driving. I'm pulling everywhere. I don't know what the car's going to do every time I brake.
Tsunoda yet to stop.
And Alonso in front still needs to stop.
Yeah, these tires are losing grip. Dylan, you know the fastest lap if someone goes through?
Yeah, it's mode 5 for now, please, Max. Mode 5, socket's full.
You will get through before turn 4.
Okay, can we try and let him through before turn 4, and then he's got Tsunoda 1.2 behind.
Well, I don't know when it's optimum, but I think in a few laps. Well, optimum, but you know what I mean?
These guys are fast, man.
I got a big push off throttle because of the gear behavior. Can I have a look for next week?
Yep, understood, mate. We'll have a look.
And Landon Minor, white H8, position 5, but it's white H8, position 5.
Joel and Joe, P9, P10, they're on 10 lap holder hard tyres. I'll come back to you towards the end of the race.
When do we expect the car to be quicker on the shop?
I'll come back to you.
and sliding speeds are still good for us in turn 6, also with this pace. Good job.
You can back to mode race and speed up in turn 12. You can reduce the management, tires are fine.
Okay, Pierre, that last lap was deleted, so we'll be mindful of track limits in turn 4.
Yes, mate. He's going to take DRS now. Do it in one.
And we go Bravo 00 off. Fail Bravo 00 off. We can get PU1 position 6. PU1 position 6. No more lift and coast needed for fuel. Happy, no more lift and coast.
Whatever the advantage I have, I'll lose it. Let's try something. Landers, safety car windows are closed. Safety car windows closed.
Okay.
and across cars 6, 7 and 12. He is faster than us on the tire saving places.
Okay, Sonoda's arguing on the radio, so 0.6 behind Sonoda, DRS.
Yeah, I don't need to say Yeah, thanks guys. I appreciate it.
Alonso now 1.3 behind. We will get blue flags for Alonso soon.
In particular, turn four braking is very, very strange.
PT, buddy. Tidy job.
Yeah, good job, guys.
Checo, thank you very, very much for that. That was a very strong drive. Well done. 1-2 finish for the team. Maximum points. Best way to start the year.
Lots of work to do, but already a good job. So it's only the first race. Let's keep focused, tempo race forward. Apologies for turn one. That sucks real bad, but I guess the positive news is that we're in the mix and everybody else, so we take that as a positive into the season.
Yeah, tough luck.
P8 in the end, Oscar. I know you'll be a bit underwhelmed with that, but I think points on the board are always good. We know the circuits coming up are going to suit us, and the race tyre management we've been working on, I think you'll be pleased with that. So I think a good afternoon or evening in general. Good job.
Yeah, nice to start the year with double points. Yeah, start like that. See what we can achieve later in the year. So thanks, everyone.